manbulisa kubaphulaphuli bonke this apostle Musa Joshua Mohlala ngifuna ukusho lamazwi nje kusasa nje usavuka phangela omunye avuka aye emsebenzini incwadi ka Isaiah chapter number 60 verse number 1 lithi iBhayibheli sukuma ukhanye ngoba ukukhanya kwakho sekusondele ngifuna ukuthatha lamazwi usaphuma ulungisa ulungiselela abantwana kuye esikolweni noma ulungiselela ukhambo yemsebenzini ukuthi sukuma ukhanye abanye ngithatha nabo nje abalalanga ubusuku bonke ngoba inkinga nengxaki zibongamene kodwa sukuma ukhanye ngoba ukukhanya kwakho sekufikile noma mawulifunda elinye iverse lithi ukukhanya kwakho sekusondele ngifuna ukuthatha nawe nje ndisho ukuthi uThixo makakuphakamise uThixo makangivulele uThixo makabambe isandla sakho uThixo makakhanye empilweni yakho noma ngabe yini beyizokwehlela mayingakwehleli isandla sikaThixo asibe phezu kwakho uThixo makadanise intshaba zakho makakuvulele ekhaya akuvulele ngaphandle kwekhaya akuvulele emzini akuvulele nasendaweni zonke hamba nensikelelo yonke into ozoyenza noyinqonelayo uNkulunkulu makayenze yenzeke ngiyathandaza namhlanje kusasa ukuthi usavuka uqala olusuku on this month of October uNkulunkulu makabe muhle kuwe uThixo wami makabambe isandla sakho ngifuna ukuthi mabudede ubumnyama makuvele ukukhanya indlela zakho masivuleke hamba noThixo hamba nesandla sikaThixo makulunge kubhizinisi yakho makulunge emsebenzini wakho makulunge ebantwaneni makube nokuthula ekhaya uNkulunkulu makakwenzele iminqweno yakho zonke izinto sicelayo uThixo makakunikeze zona athi uDavida noma ngihamba othunzini lokufa athi andoyiki ngoba wena Thixo unami ndifuna ukuthetha namhlanje ukuthi uThixo unawe mphulaphuli ophulaphula ekhaya akunandaba imeko obhekane nayo kodwa uThixo makabe nawe kuzo zonke izinto makakuphakamise phambi kwentshaba zakho makakuphakamise phambi kwefamily yakho makangivulele ingcango ezivalekile ezinye zivaleka iminyaka neminyaka kodwa uThixo makamvulele ndiyakusikelela ndisikelela wena ndisikelela abantwana bakho ndisikelela indlu yakho ndisikelela indawo osebenza kuyo ndisikelela ibhizinisi yakho ngegama elingamandla likaJesu waseNazaretha mabudede ubumnyama makuvele ukukhanya indlela zakho mazivuleke Thixo wami makahambe nawe God bless you. Siyabulela kakhulu on the 8th of November Mthatha Stadium 6 p.m. up until 6 a.m. Ngifuna uze uzohlangana nami sikhanyisa amakhandlela together sithi mabudede obumnyama.